Okay, let's go do this one then. The Gollum one. I'm not really sneaking around, I'm literally sprinting right through your camp and you're not noticing. It's kind of a social commentary on you guys. Well, not a social commentary, that's the wrong thing. It's a commentary on you guys that you are not very good at your job, and I'm just really bad at running, apparently.
Thank you.
No props, bro. Thanks for saying thanks. Shattered memories. This creature Gollum is drawn to the wraith who he calls the Bride Master. Your fate seems bound to this. Let's do some more Gollum shit. It may be the whole, he's, you know, creature possessed by the ring who tries to kill Frodo, tries to kill Bilbo, etc, etc. But I don't really trust this guy. Let's go, Gollum. No more orcs.
That captain was top of steam, but I heard it was picked up in the air and tossed in the dirt like it was nothing.
Gollum.
Still, I ain't worried.
Masters above, kills them. Master takes us to the precious. We shows him, and he rewards us. Sharps is up there. There. He likes the bright master, the royal one. Smells sweet. Dropping fishes. The tricksy ranger comes along. Crabby ranger. Smiley stinky ranger. He hurts us. He steals from us like bargainses. Bargainses.
That was kind of cool.
He'll show us, then we'll take it. He'll show us, then he steals it. No, no. We'll take it from him. We'll take it from our sharpest of sharpsies. But not hurting, no hurting. Gentle sharpsies. Shows us bright master.
You girls, we wait here for you.
Your friend seems quick to lead us to danger. Knowledge of my past is worth any trial.
There's a lot of explosives here, so I'm guessing something's about to go down as soon as we find the artifact. I thought I had Gollum behind us. Weird. Come on, let's go. Oh. What are you? Oh, that's the dude who, that's the duck.
It is so fine a gift.
That's the Black Hand.
What a gift. But where is the place?
Listen, come here! Release him. Why do we chase these dreams? They offer no answers, only more questions.
These are not mere dreams. With each vision, my power grows stronger.
Still looks after us.
Wait, I get XP for this? What the fuck?
Ghouls!
Ray Flash. Unleash a powerful flash of light which damages and stuns Urks or kills ghouls. When your hit streak is charged, press R to use Ray Flash. Alright. Oh shit, there is a lot of them. I did the wrong thing just there. There is a lot of these fuckers. So many of them. Ah, I killed them all. Nice.
That halfling Gollum will betray us to the Black Hand the first chance he gets.
He has no love for the Dark Lord. That creature has a part to play in the fate of all Middle-earth. I can feel
and
it.
And you're right. Gandalf could feel it too. Where's my arrow? Alright. Ooh. There's a tower right here. Let's go do this tower. Fancy.
Mordor takes Eldar shape.
Okie dokie then. What do we want to do? Do we want to do those missions over there? Or some side missions? Let's go do them missions over there. The one truth, Gollum is hungry to lead the Bright Masters to the artifacts. With each discovery, the power of the Wraith grows and its connection to the Dark Lord becomes clearer. Alright. The one truth. Oh no. Nope. I'm not okay with that. I've not been able to defeat one of them, and I'm not okay with that. I get the fact you don't trust Gollum. I don't either, but stop being an asshole, right?
Yeah, the little vermin is not here.
The eagle hunts rabbits from up high, and so shall we. These towers were not built by the Dark Lord. To challenge him.
Now only runes, buried in darkness.
In a mirror.
A Grog. I need at least 20 men to bring that beast out.
Oh, then we must find another way.
Charging for the cave's mouth will only lead us into the Grog's jaws. A well-placed arrow will do the trick here.
That should keep the Grog occupied.
The air here is thick in death. Prized.
In the ass.
Fight against the Karagors,
and now is ready for another.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Nightcrawlers, vermin from the depths of the earth.
Dun 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 dun. Ooh, that was quick. He made the rings. What? So that's not the dark black hand of Sauron. That is Sauron. Wait, no. One of these guys is Sauron.
Such art, Celebrimbor.
Smith of the Second Age. I'd heard the stories, but...
I remember my name now. I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power. Fly, you fool.
That was pretty damn awesome. Looking at Shadow Strike. Hold and target location. It's bitters. Well, I think we all know what I'm gonna do. There we go. Oh shit, that was kind of frightening for a little bit. Ah, come on. Nearly there.
Insolent mouth.
Nasty ranger. He knows nothing of the Bright Master.
I know of his legend. How Sauron deceived you into making the rings. He tortured both you and your king.
And the precious. The Master makes it too. Where is it?
I have no memory of any such thing. Why would it even matter?
The Master must remember. Yes, he must. We dig up more treasures. Yes. And then he will take us to it.
I grasp at vespers of memory. The Rings of Power.
Lying to men. Their power became their undoing. They became the Ringwraiths.
Yes, the Nazgul.
But the Nazgul were destroyed.
As are many who come in contact with the Rings of Power.
Well, holy shit, that was a cool revelation. I honestly thought that it was either going to be that he was Sauron, or that he was like Sauron's brother. And I was right, at least, that he was deeply connected with Sauron. And that was a really cool revelation. I enjoyed that.